There we go. So I'm with Scott in Waynetown, Indiana. He actually bought this about 9 months ago. And then Erik Barrett in Auburn did some mechanical work on it, got it running. And we're here now on a cold day. And then we're gonna tow it around the back. But this has got the look that everybody wants. It's got an earned patina.